down. Some horses get stuck in that back. The flagration catches Bughouse Cuckoo stuck in that back. Emmy Adams, meanwhile, kicks her right around the inside. Takes control a quick 5 points. Steinwreckers loses their pivot to a backwalk knee. Even though PRG All-Stars are quick advantage, she was able to find a word on her. And also, Bughouse Cuckoo for her first point pass. Emmy Adams, once again in that back, making friends with those PRG blockers. Getting a little too friendly, takes her into the Magdalena 10 day. Even though PRG All-Stars, the power jam. Looks like an out-of-play block of stone, putting a third Steinwrecker in the game. And a good 5 points for Bughouse. You don't have to be easy for 4 points. Bughouse takes another 5. Hopefully I caught that. 5 points. Ref judging Jerry, letting me know. Running in the very capable rear end of Leah Leah. As Mussolini I've 5 more points for Bughouse Cuckoo. Quite the scoring run.